Every morning, I wake up at 4 a.m. and the first thing I do is go on my social media sites. Instagram at It's Miss Honey Dee, Facebook Miss Honey Dee, YouTube Miss Honey Dee Official. And what I would do is pre-write everything that I'm going to post for the day. The reason why I don't post so early is because no one else is up on our side of the world around that time. So I would write out everything that I'm going to post and then copy, paste, post, and let it ride. Social networking is vital in my life. So you can tell by the look on my face that I dreaded this workout before I even started. But my goal is to do 100 skipping rope without stopping. This is actually a big challenge for me. But if you think that you can do 100 skipping ropes without stopping, let me see. Send in your videos, okay? And watch me on this journey. This is actually my first time recording at Crispin L. Jeffries' studio. But other than that, I'm always nervous when I'm in the studio. Any Pretty little virgin, the only virgin pon the black wheels. I have a delay.
Let me turn that off. Sorry. Testing, testing. Oh yeah, like what echo delay.
Still hearing it?
Like, pretty little virgin, the only virgin. Alright, I'm not here, the delay. Na 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 na, na 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 na. Pretty little virgin, the only virgin, panty black, we a man one punch at me fry jack. Pretty little virgin, the only virgin, panty black, we a man one punch at me fry jack, but me been ready for the cherry attack. Bring the teller while I make me bounce pan that caution. Me not have no abortion, no juice to bust without protection. Wagwa with the man them, with the long john. Me not waste my kitty mask, but I mean him. Ah, me can't stop, me not lie. This a pretty little body ready for fi fly high. Me not care if me head book. Alright.
So, ready?
Yeah, ready for you. Love. Na 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 na. Yeah, make a date, but yeah, on top, yeah. Na na na. Na 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 na.
That good? Alright, good.
little girl, Where's man? Black fire job.
Yeah, I want to do the verse again. Lips for the verse.
Girl, fire job. Attack. Bounce bandat caution. Abortion. Protection. Witty man dang, witty lang dyan.
Kitty Miles.
Ah, me can't stop, me not lie. Buddy, me no care if me head book.
I wanna do that again.
Virgin, oh fuck.
Girl, where did the girl, no virgin.
Girl, fried jack, attack, bounce pan nut, no abortion, protection, long john,
kitty mouse,
ah, pretty little body, me no care if me head bug, bye.
Yeah, make a hear that. Alright.
You not believe me when me say me want love.
Oh, get this in love. Put.
Mm-hmm. A party's easy.
Love.
A party's easy.
Na.
Y'all put that in there?
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Love. Na.
Yeah. Whoa. I'm so pretty and he like that. When he beat it up, he deep inside that kitty cat. Kitty cat, losing focus, just like Fetty Wap. Now where he at? Cause I'm trying to make a movie.
Man. I can't read about, you said about this? I wish I could have said that right now and hear the do about this. But anyways, we got everybody in tune. We're going to go to our next game, Plead the Fifth. Plead the Fifth work is, we have to do it different due to one today. This is the one-on-one version.
Yeah.
Team captain, the black team call versus the host of the show. To the part. So, pick up, plead the fifth. What have to happen, guy? You ask certain questions. You ask up to 7 questions, right?
Okay.
Each one are we have to either answer it or plead the fifth.
Okay.
If we not answer it, we get the buzzer. If we answer it, we get the bell. But if the questions have to be real difficult.
Okay. Right? I'll try to come up with a difficult question.
All right. So we're going to go into this game. We're gonna get.
Wait, the only response should be plead the fifth or
the answer.
Or the answer.
Yeah.
Alright.
Then the only response. All so, right. Two are we across, sit down up here.
On the call. Mm-hmm.
Right now, you got a guy thing right there. I can put on the mic. Thank you.
No. Yeah.
Yes, guys, so you're locked into Vibes Media, Radio, and TV. 90.5, 902.9 FM, and channel 60 on CBC, and channel 9 on CBC. So now we're playing a game called Plead the Fifth, whereby I will be asking these guys some questions, and if they don't want to answer the question, they would have to say, I plead the fifth.
And if you want, you could get the audience included. Give it the phone number, and they could also ask questions as well. We decide if we want answer or not.
Yes, guys. The number to call is 650-8429. You can call in and ask the contestants some questions too. So, ready?
Yes.
More than ready.
Yes, ma'am.
All right. I will start off with the black team. My question is, you know, English or Creole? Oh,
whoever you are.
What the woman full name?
Miss Toranaira Trap.
All right, so you get a point. All right. Gray team. When last you do some extracurricular activities?
A month ago.
A month? All right. All right. Make us what that another difficult question.
I could call in. I'm gonna call in and ask for a question to the Korea squad.
Guys, remember, if you would like to ask them any questions, you can call 650-8429. Okay, so DJ, what could be a question?
Are you sure you want to answer it?
Ooh, let me hear. Wait. The people never hear the question. So the question is, how many women have you had in your whole entire lifetime? And you can't lie because they were not hitting me.
I'm not lying. As in girlfriend, or just woman? Well, for girlfriend, yeah, I'll be about 7. Claim girlfriends, about 7.
Claimed girlfriends, yeah, well, claimed. And the unclaimed ones?
I played the fifth.
And the fifth. You go answer the question?
Claim?
Yeah, claimed girlfriends.
One.
Unclaimed?
Yeah. Unclaimed?
Yeah.
I plead the fifth.
I plead the fifth.
Yeah, so we have 1 point for the black team and 1 point for the gray team. Now, I have another question. Name one of your worst exes. Full name. Black team.
I'll play the fit for that.
Great team.
I play the fifth.
Okay. Like I said, another question.
That's so steep. Mm-hmm. You're good.
Mm. You look like you have one. You had to smack your lips over there. Like I have one.
I don't know how you should answer that through your mouth.
I could hear. Uh-huh. So, what's another question? Have you ever dated a woman for money?
No, call a woman I mess with, Brock.
Well, I'm going to take too long to answer that question. I'll leave it.
Because I don't know if I'm going to explain or not explain. So I had to.
How are you? Have you ever dated a woman for money?
No, never date a woman for money.
Okay, so Alan, will you date to broke?
I never said no, broke.
Alright, where go on?
No, I not. First of all, when I meet a woman, anyways, you're not explaining this game.
I want to know.
Need for game.
Well, basically, I not date for a woman for money.
Uh-huh.
First year. But I know that means that I want a broke woman.
Okay, so understand. So you like woman jab?
Well, I understand. Yeah. And then I have to have a job, man. I have to be determined for get a job, though.
Okay.
Or determined for work or be independent or something like that, you know, two ends meet.
Oh, like have ambition.
Yeah, ambitious woman.
Mm-hmm.
Well, educated.
Who are you?
Well, if Adam is Ryan or Harris. I don't know what date a woman for money. I'm a gooey and I'm a gooey.
Yeah, but I'm getting a visa. You can get a visa too, no?
I'm going to get a
car. All right, I have another question. Black team. In fact, I'm going to ask Gray first. What do you prefer? Red woman or black woman?
Huh. I love two and they're the same.
Yeah. You have to pick one. No. You have to pick one. Or plead the fifth. Which one? Where are you?
I really, really and truly love a woman. But if I could pick a woman out of a red woman and a black woman, I'll pick my black woman.
Of course, I don't know why it takes so long at the Belfa here. We be popping. Well, all right, black team.
I play the fifth.
Okay, so black team can't decide if they like red woman or black woman. Why not? All right. So what is this going to be, the last question?
But I want Carlene.
All right. So we got one last question. Black team. Oh, yes. All right. The last question is, how much time you done cheat?
With my recent or with ex? The recent.
Lifetime.
Oh, lifetime. I can't get a figure a lot.
Okay, so you are a compulsive cheater.
Well, I left that, so yes.
Cheating is a sport for Tyrone over here.
I play,
great team.
If I say a question, I plead the fifth.
Oh, you plead the fifth?
Yeah.
In a lifetime? Yeah.
Oh, what I say? A couple?
Like two?
I cheat a lot, but I never cheat first.
Okay, all right. So how much points everybody have?
I could call ring, question, for the great team.
Uh-huh.
All right, this is for the great team. Great team, you think your music better than Honey Bee 1, Honey Dee 1, or your one better?
Mm-hmm.
I flee the fifth. Kring, ding, black team.
Yes.
You could call by the name where you take away a woman from?
Oh, by the name, boy.
Try to remember the man.
Yes.
The more than one?
More than one by the right. Mm-hmm. Oh, by the name. Can you tell me that?
You can give directions, though.
That was Hispanic one where the Red Cross for our POP headquarters, I believe, is it for Queen Street. I don't remember the name.
You still have to call
that man, he name.
Oh, well. You don't get a point because you never call a Hispanic man where he work across the street, man. That's media.
Yeah.
Nah, one tonka. It's mine, it's mine, it's mine. I'm apologize for that just now. Yeah. So
No mind.
Yeah. Thanks. Alright.
Yo, we got more time for another question.
Yeah, we got more time for two more questions.
Alright.
Got a lot of time.
Ring. Mm-hmm. Right. Great team. Which one you would consider more have the best loving? The tall Miss Lady from Nazarene or the short red skin girl for Kenan?
You got way back in my school days too. Yep. Man!
Yep, and they know who they are.
But I said the short Lee one for Kenan. Until I used to go to Kenan.
Yeah.
I can't say a question.
Mm-hmm.
The young lady we used to go to school, we used to in a class with the Nazarene. We used to date. She broke her heart for you.
Why she broke my heart? That the first girl who ever broke my heart, and never again. Never ever again.
What the person name?
What your name?
What happened? Your face of happened?
I played the fish. But you could ask it and then
you
the
host it. You could ask it.
See the host right there? Play like your Carleen. See the host right there? Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
So
not a childhood friend.
If anybody in the audience, want to ask anyone a weird question right now, 650-8429. 650-8429. We're going to have a music video for Belizean Artist in a few. Yes. Yeah, so I can't line that up. We are getting a phone call in a while too.
If you want to comment on my live, the question one want to comment
yeah.
in a
comment on the live, ne? Honey Dee the live,
yeah.
Tyron the live.
Yes, guys, I'm live as well on Miss Honey Dee.
And we the live on the Vibes Meet up here.
Okay, we have a caller.
Vibes Meet up, hello?
I got a question for the team.
You got a question for who?
The great team.
For the great team? All right, go
there. I'm listening lately and I hear that you say, according to you, the only one girl you ever love. I want you to give the name of that one girl.
Jessica.
You sound like you're laughing somebody, the person named Jessica.
Oh, yeah, the person named Jessica.
Respect.
This, what I last name?
Lopez.
All right, man answer, the man answer.
First love, right? Conks or something. Yeah, that's, yeah, man, that's how you hang up a phone. Yeah.
Why is Jesse coming?
So, nobody for the black squad. So, that was from the great team, you know, Carlina. Ask question, what happened to the black team? Yeah. Will you answer the same question?
Oh, I need to answer.
Yeah.
I know this year one where they said the girl broke my heart. But I'm in love. She, boy.
We have another caller.
Vibes Meet, hello.
Hello, this is the black team.
Black team?
How are you? Your name is Pebble's best friend.
Me and Pebble's best friend?
So yes. You want a name Pebble's best friend?
Mm-hmm.
Pebble's best friend, another DJ, Jesse.
No.
What are you?
I announced it last week
on the
show.
Oh, you announced it last week on the show. Sharon. Sharon.
No. Nope.
I lose then, mommy. I lose. You see, you make a lose the whole game. I lose the game, but I figure it out, mommy. Thanks for the call.
Okay.
Enjoy your day.
We got Sophie too. Sophie. We got
I'm
Sophie.
I'm Sophie,
the best friend. All right. Miss Davis, big up yourself, Miss Davis. You're there. Yes, man. 650-8429. That question number for the Black Squad. Wow. I'm going to direct the question to the Grey Squad. One more question.
Boy, the whole thing I lose by.
I tell the man, want to come up here or challenge me. I know he can't win, and I had to win right now.
Yeah,
real. One more question, people.
One more question.
We're playing Plead the Fifth right now. One more question. 650-8429. 650-8429. We got Honey Dee in the building. We perform yep. earlier. We have to play back that Pride video in a few too for make people understand where they come from.
All right,
this we could line that up for you, Tanka. Yeah, the Pride video. We go back into that in a few after this year, yeah.
This question of the Grey Squad, right?
Uh-huh.
Too much love making in your vehicle. Have your vehicle like a problem right now?
Then I have nothing for what happened to my vehicle right now. No. That answer, no.
Well, at least I know you're the thing in your vehicle, because I said I'm not cause it, so at least I know the vehicle may active. All right.
Okay, we have another caller.
Vibes Media, hello?
Yes, hello?
Vibes alive.
Hello.
This
back question
for
the black team.
Uh-huh.
Yes, ma'am.
Name the last girl you sleep with.
Name the last woman I sleep with. Mm-hmm. We could end the game now.
Oh. You have to plead the fifth.
I plead the fifth, friend. You win.
But you never say you had a girlfriend.
Yes.
Oh, wow. But
I know I ring your ears up too much, are they? Thanks, friend.
Man.
Enjoy your day.
We are giving her one more. We need a tiebreaker right now. I don't head Joe. I had head two, but we got one more question before the commercial break. Before the video break come in.
One more question, guys, and the number to call is 650-8429.
All right, nobody know what ask question for my life. They don't know. I want to ask what me out the street.
Yeah.
All
right.
650-8429, go live. We already give a two package. When you come back, we'll give you another package.
I got next question, right? This right. question Lee Savage too, right? All right, this is for the great team. DJ Pebbles, you never tell your barber that making a trim front to your head because your hair don't go higher. Well, you know, just get back your money from the man.
The trim is free.
Hola, carry me free. We are back if you want. Carry back if you want. Carry free. Yeah, take off everything. Why you need to stop?
So I know that, you know why I don't ask you no question? Because I know people are calling you or ask you a question sure. right now. Hello?
Have another call.
Why is me that hello? Hey, then if you call back, my bad, call back.
Call back, friend, call back.
650-8429. Give me a call in the building, ask the block squad a call. Because I know he always, I don't got no question for asking you right now. No, I want to ask you because. Yo, 650-8429, give us a call back in the building. We're right here, people. You already know what it is.
On Vibes Media.
9.5, what a 2.9.
All right, the thing nice.
All right. I can ask you a question then.
All right, shoot.
All right. I need to ask you a real question, right? Real question, right?
Yeah. I got one for you too.
You got one for me?
Yes.
Yeah, make I think about you never should have said that, man. No, yeah, make I think about asking this question.
Why?
Anyways.
Okay,
I'll say. Vibes Media, hello.
Yes, this question is for you. Both black and gray squad.
Both black and gray. Make we go so. Let's go.
Whichever they could name the first guy when they ever sleep with their virgin.
Alright, I think Celian.
Una make ne girl, ne woman, man get vexed.
Hello.
We, you know.
Hello, you're still alive?
Full name.
Man gone.
Alright, the man gone. Alright. One rep broke me out.
Mm-hmm.
I'm the same name I never want to call, so I should have just called it for the first time, right?
Uh-huh. The same person. The same person.
I never hear you.
Best thing if I get points on the first time.
All right, we got to call saved by the call.
Vladimir, hello.
Question up for the great team.
For the what? Great team? Yes.
Yeah. You still get it, baby, white for the court?
What you say?
You still get it, baby, white for the court?
Yes, yeah, so time for Tuesday.
wait, you have to be honest. We not know if you're not, you no, be honest.
No.
Gang said, come on, I know you know something. He don't know.
No.
Alright, thanks to the
guy. No, I don't mean with baby wife.
This caller knows something, but we don't know, right? That's why the man, he was lying right now, he was lying, but no.
I try to remember if anybody wiped me down a baby wife back in ideas.
Oh, but we still need to answer the first caller when we called earlier. Yeah, the one who broke me out.
Yes.
Sandoval. No, really, Sandoval. Yeah, whoa, she broke me out there. Yeah, man, I answer the first.
And great team.
I for answer that too.
Yeah, who broke? Yeah, yeah, that two for man, two. He sweat hard. Yeah.
I don't mind for right, Ashima. Fuck.
Boy, yes, and I got a question for
Baby,
you.
Baby, call up yourself.
I know, right?
People
be
just say,
Carl.
I tell
you,
man, we hold history and we don't fire.
Oh, yes,
sir.
Remember
that
question,
me the last. That me the last question, no.
No,
I'm the last question. Who win that game, Jesse J?
You don't win the game.
I win the game.
I still want to ask you a question, right? All right. What are the cheapest place you carry a girl for a date, or the cheapest thing you ever do for a date? I want to call a girl name or carry to.
Honestly, I never yet carry a girl for a cheap date, because every time I go for a date, I make sure everything try presentable. But if you want to know what the cheapest thing ever do for a girl, I can answer that.
Yeah, what I want?
I don't remember.
Wait, right must now. Park in the parking lot, that celebrity, and watch people come out with food.
What's that?
No, but answer, still no answer.
Plead the fifth.
So you can't.
Look for lose.
No, I don't win the game. I can't lose again. How about you? What the cheapest thing you do for a girl? A which girl?
Carry that Oasis. Once you got an Oasis, that's cheap. Ooh, once you got an Oasis, that's it. You consider yourself.
How comes?
Yeah.
I don't know who you carry out. Who? You never call the person there.
You are supposed to call the person name. Who you carry out?
You never call the person name.
I plead the fifth.
Man.
All right, you win. Alright, watch a lone savage. Lone savage question.
So the winner of the plead the fifth game is the gray team.
I answer the most question.
Yeah.
So I win, right? That is. Alright. But big up everybody. We're in tune. We're gonna go to a musical break. We have to bring back this one, yeah, because we're a special guest up on the show with Miss Honey Dee. Yeah, Miss Honey Dee, big up yourself. So we're gonna go back to your video.
Alright, Pride.
He must become crazy like that glow or something. Still not up yet, still not up yet. You're run blood. This man is trying to take me to publish your old channel. I'll hold him, I'm close, I'm car, live like movie star. Still not up yet, still not up yet. Restaurants, them always 5-star. Still not up yet, still not up yet. I me not give up the honey too easy. Too independent, them things no please me. Could I buy out the bar, then the Reese's? Still not touch it, still not touch it. So